Good morning, everyone. Welcome back after our week off. I hope you had a good week, got a lot of things accomplished without having to come in. So welcome to Chair Yoga for Body, Soul, and Mind. Today we're going to concentrate on some yoga warm-up exercises that you can take with you and do at home. They're especially good for doing them in the morning when you get out of bed. It will help increase flexibility and get the blood circulating. So we're just going to go over a series of those in addition to some of our other moves. Virtual viewers, thank you for tuning in. I'm Diane. I'll be leading you through this session.
Up toward the ears and into sun sign salutation. Exhale, pull the stomach in, dive through the legs. Again, pull that tummy in as you come up. Now look at the ceiling, spread the fingers out, and look up. And inhale. Exhale, dive through. Stretch the arms in front. Inhale up. Exhale, opening wide. And inhale. Exhale. Inhale up. Open wide. Bring the neck and head back to center position, arms to the side. Lift one arm, and we're going to take it over to the other. Now you may only get here or to the wrist. Your goal is to try to stretch and reach the palm. And inhale up. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale up. Exhale down. And let's see if we can go just a little further this time. Inhale. Exhale. Reach. Stretching the shoulder. And inhale up. Exhale. Open. Inhale. And exhale. Prayer hands up. Come down to the heart chakra. Point the fingers toward the heart. So for you viewers, you're putting the thumbs together and they will come into the heart chakra area. And turn the head to one side. Turn to the other. Now this time, look over the shoulder, keeping the fingers depressed to the heart chakra. Bring it center, and turn, and look over the other shoulder. Inhale up, and exhale. All right, now this series of warm-ups is very good for any time of day, especially good in the morning. So we're going to sit at the edge of the chair. You're going to lean back, taking the arms forward into prayer hands. So lean back, two, three, four. Stomach muscles are engaged. Inhale up, raising up, and come back to heart chakra. And again, press arms forward and chest coming to the back. Inhale up. And exhale down. And again, press forward with arms, lean back into the chair. Inhale up. And exhale back to center. Take the arms out to the sides. Reach up to the ceiling. Come back to prayer hands. And stretch. Inhale up, and now we're engaging those shoulder blade muscles, and inhale, and exhale back to center position. We're going to make spider hands, so we're going to work on the hands here a little bit, so the fingertips are pressed together in a cage, forming a spider web. Bring the heels of the hands together. Bring the fingers in and now stretch out. And bring them together. interlace, stretch. When you stretch forward, that spine is rounding. Now we stretch it up, and that's a good gentle stretch for the spine. And hands down. Okay, so this one, we're going to lift one elbow. We're going to get some debris out of the shoulder area. A lot of calcium deposits collect there, and we're going to polish the window with that elbow up. Just make nice circles and reverse the circle. And it may feel a little uncomfortable on the top of the arm, but it will help release any debris that's in the shoulder. And polish the window. And reverse. Inhale up, exhale out. And now we're going to engage those stomach muscles some more. So we're going to lift the knees, circle the arms out and around. So we kind of have to balance on that tailbone. And inhale, lift, exhale. Inhale, we're getting stomach muscles and hip flexors. And exhale, one more time. Inhale. Exhale, and down. All right, now, we're going to go into prayer hands. We're going to bend from the waist, and then turn to the side. So we're going to turn to one side, exhale, come back to center. You're bent over at the waist, so try to keep that position as it engages the stomach, and turn, and look. Exhale down, inhale, twist. Now you don't have to twist a lot, especially if you have osteoporosis, you want to be careful. So just turn, come back to center position, inhale up, and we're going to flex the wrist here. We're going to press up with one hand, and exhale, pressing down with the other. Those wrists are flexed. And switch, inhale. Exhale, stretch. Try to get the arms nice and straight. And inhale. And exhale. Inhale. Other one. Turn should improve as you do this more. Inhale up, exhale, and bend forward, and inhale up, exhale. By the third time around, it's probably not so stiff anymore, and that's what we want. Inhale up, exhale, hands under the thigh, lift the leg, place it back to center position. Other side, lift, hand on ankle, take it over. Inhale up. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. And back to prayer hands.
center position. Let's do a nice inhalation and exhale down. All right, so now let's go into some balance work and we'll do some modified tree poses. So you're to the side of the chair, foot out to the side, and it's going to come here, or you can place the foot above the ankle. So it doesn't matter, you know, which you want to do. The toe would be on the floor here. All right. We inhale, exhale, place the hand on the heart chakra. All right, now when you have your balance, by pulling in the stomach, tongue against the roof of the mouth, fix your eye on the spot. You're going to form the tree branch out. Inhale up. Release the hand from the heart chakra. Come up to center position. Turn and look to the inner elbow. Be ready to reach for that chair if you feel a little unstable. And turn and look at the other inner elbow. Come back to center position. And exhale. All right, let's try that on the other side. Other hand, when your balance is stable, prayer hands and hold. Exhale, coming down. Okay, so now we're going to stretch that back leg out a little so you're on the other side of the chair. The outside leg is coming back in a runner's reverse lunge. We bend forward from the waist. We scoop. We lift. Exhale, arm to the side. Now twist and bring the arm across. Bring it back to center. Scoop. Down. Up, and your hamstrings are getting a workout here, in addition to the calf muscle, and stretch across, and shoulders. So here we go. Hamstring from here, you can feel the back of the leg engage. Lift, now you feel it in the back calf, and twist, getting the waist and the shoulder, and come out to center position. Bring the leg in, inhale up, and exhale. All right, let's try that on the other side. I love these 2 and 3 for 1 moves because you get a lot of muscles at the same time. Outside leg goes to the back in runner's lunge. All right, we scoop down, bending. Inhale up. Exhale to the side, twist, bring the arm across, bring it back out, and scoop, bending down, reach, inhale up, exhale, twist, and bring the arm across, bring it out to the side, and scoop down. Inhale up, arm to the side, twist, bring it out to center, and we bring the feet in together. All right, so now we're going to do our series of fire moves again. I would like for us to get this particular segment very smooth. For those of you that are new, just follow along. Do what you can on it. Those of you that have been doing it a while, I'm sure your memory will refresh when you get going with it. All right, so we're going to come behind the chair. We go into downward facing dog. Push the hips back. Now we lift the left leg. We turn the knee out to the side. Come back to center, bringing the knee into the left elbow. Exhale. Inhale, turn leg back out to the side. Exhale. Knee comes into nose. Inhale, leg out to the side. Exhale, one knee comes into the other. Inhale, leg stretches out to the back on the exhale. Inhale, bring the left foot through. Those of you that don't have great balance yet, we can place one hand here and we go into waterfall position. If you can get both hands back, that's fine. Lift the right arm, palm up into humble warrior pose. Exhale, bring it back on the chair. Other hand on the chair, leave that
elbow. Inhale, turn leg out to the side. Exhale, knee comes into nose. Inhale, leg comes to the side. Exhale, bring the right knee into the left knee. Inhale, leg stretches out. Exhale, bring the leg through.
other arm. Loop. And lift. Hands behind back. Stretch. Relax into a contraction. And stretch. Grab hands. Contract. Arms forward. Take it over to the other side. Lift the leg. Agility at 10 and 11. Those are in-person classes only. Have a great day. Join me tomorrow morning, 9 o'clock. Senior strength and balance with weights and bands. And 1 o'clock, I'm sorry. 9:30, yes, I'm sorry. Good, 9:30, we've changed the time. So 9:30, senior strength and balance. Okay, and then again at 10:30, senior strength and balance with weights. No bands on that class. All right, have a great day, everyone.